All right, let's see if we can get it going this time. All right, welcome back to another episode of Let's Play. Yay, let's play. With me, Trey Love, obviously your favorite Let's Player in the whole wide world. What with my 8 views on my videos. Yeah, I'm in big leaks. Anyway, we're gonna try and finish up Sonic's campaign. Hopefully before my dad.
Select a file.
And while you guys were out, I completed Tails' campaign. I was gonna do a let's play, but this is actually my first
select your character.
The Elgato.
Let's get him!
Elgato capture device, so I'm all HDMI.
I saw Sonic the Hedgehog. Eggman was waiting for us. He knew that we would come here, so he set the trap for us. Now I have to cross Sky Deck to get Eggman, right?
Right. So.
This must be the way to the sky deck!
Yeah, just turn around and look at the camera. Sky deck. Let's see. Destroy the capsule and rescue the animals.
Whoa!
Thank you. destroyed his own creation. Like, I know the game was primarily designed for this. That just makes me.
Will blow you off course. When the ship increases speed, hang on to something.
I have no idea how I
strong winds will blow you off course. When the ship increases speed, hang on to something.
Wonderful.
Into its center when the cannon is horizontal. Destroy a cannon, aim a rocket into its center when the cannon is horizontal.
Why? How did I just wind up here? Oh, now we're going to go. Thank you. Thank you for blatant copyright. I'm supposed to be Understand what's going on.
Is that it?
It might be, but let's check out the bridge.
Yep. Finish Tails' campaign. This is the way to the next Chao Garden. If I remember correctly, there's a Chao Egg somewhere, but I don't know how to add.
Ha 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 ha! resistance is futile.
That is way too easy. I'll share it off as a challenge. It's maybe.
Stop it, Sonic!
Step aside, Amy! Out of my way!
No!
No!
This robot is my friend! He helps me! Don't hurt him!
Okay! Whatever you say! You must have your reasons!
Losing altitude!
Hurry, Tails! Take Amy and get out of here!
Well, what about you?
Oh, Amy has one.
I'll find that Eggman and put him out of commission!
Go to the captain's room.
If I'm to continue, I need to change this ship back to its original shape. There must be a switch somewhere on the bridge. I've got to find it now.
Thank you for that interesting piece of internal dialogue. Now I know the process.
The switch to transform the egg carrier is somewhere in this room.
Emergency alert has been cancelled. Resuming monorail operation.
Okay then.
Robotnik ran away toward the front of the ship. Hurry up and catch him.
Well, maybe I don't want to. Ever think of that? Maybe I just want to sit here and relax and enjoy my time and explore this fantastic piece of architecture. That better not be big that I just saw up there. I question how big. That is big. I see Froggy.
Oh no! Not again! Chaos! Could this be the same beast?
Oh yes! Attack Sonic! Now!
Froggy?
Froggy?
I must say Froggy!
If he's your friend, I'll help you. Just leave it to me.
Why was Big ever created?
Now I have like, six of the Chaos Emeralds.
I cannot fathom a possible reason.
Divide!
That Big and Froggy would even... Tail.
You won't get away with this, you madman!
I will!
Like, was this Sonic's, Sega's way of saying, we are completely sensitive to the mentally incapacitated crowd that plays Sonic the Hedgehog.
Aha!
Uh-oh. I don't think that's what was supposed to happen.
Aha!
Okay.
Aha! 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 No way! I can't believe this! Aha! Aha! No way! I can't believe
it! I'm still not entirely sure what I'm doing, but it's working.
Aha!
What animal is that supposed to represent?
No way! I can't believe it! Aha! 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 Aha!
Okay, he ate one apparently.
I can't believe this!
I can't believe this!
Hey, I'll play with you some other time!
You better... back it.
Yay! 7 rings!
No!
No way!
I can't believe this!
Sonic!
No! Knuckles comes out of nowhere.
Hey there, Knuckles!
Hey there, Knuckles! Glad such a casual
I thought you got meeting. Lost or something.
Until we meet again, Sonic!
Stop! Come back here!
That may be the most actual speed after whatever I'm trying to say. Maybe the first time I've actually seen him legitimately chase after Eggman. Okay, I'm falling. Oh, that was... How did you get up from that?
I hate Eggman.
You just flattened yourself into a 2D character against Sonic, and then you just bounced back up like nothing happened. And the temple's transforming. Something important must be happening. Oh yay, Navi, you're there to tell me exactly what's happening.
That light! I think it's trying to show me something!
No shit, Navi doesn't just stay in The Legend of Zelda. She's annoying and everything. So what are you just standing there? Go! Give me control already! Oh. Of course. Lost World. Go to the center of the rooms. Okay. This stage is kind of cool. It's got some pretty good music. There's fire! She'll be coming around the mountain when she comes. I'm going through a barrel of fire, OMG! And I didn't die or take damage once. I'm awesome. That's what I say. So I keep running into the wall. What is it with this place in snakes?
Press the three hidden switches in the room to open the front door.
Press the three hidden switches. Where are they? They're hidden.
Switch to raise the water level.
Possibly the worst hidden switch Okay. I did not land that one. You can't land on the tail, just so you guys know. If you ever want to play this game, don't try landing on it.
Press this switch to raise the water level.
Let us commence with the final push. That was not a smart idea on my part. Let me tell you, that was one of the dumbest decisions I have. You jumped a lot higher. We'll be going in the water when I come. I'll be spewing lots of semen when I come. And it won't be Amy Rose's fault, cause she does not butt out because she's a little fucking bitch. Amy Rose. I got three.
Now I simply have to wait for that.
I hate snake. How dare you? Is that a penguin? I mean, I know we're surrounded by water, but that was a fire in it. You can't have a penguin. Okay. I am in a terribly designed side of a cliff now. You're just halting my progress.
Use the mirror to help guide you.
No! Okay, now we're getting all Legend of Zelda mirror trick. Do this without a mirror. I don't know if I'd be allowed. Like the worst mirror puzzle in the history of man. Legend of Zelda made it so much better. Can't. Oh dear.
Yay!
I'm cool. Oh dear. Okay. What is the point of this stage?
Yay!
Okay. Oh, hey, Indiana Jones. Glad to see you. Okay, that rock just drastically changes speed. Maybe it's trying to enhance enhance the intimacy of the situation. Oh, I am hard as a rock, and I wish to engage in promiscuous intercourse with your body. And by that, I mean I'm going to... Tiny, it's like minuscule, really. Oh great, here we go, another water puzzle. Let's see what Nadia is.
Use the switch to light up the wall panels. You can walk on those panels when lit.
Yay!
Ew! Why would you do this to me, Sophia? Sophia is, but it sounded good at the... Ah! Okay.
Use the switch to light up the wall panels. You can walk on those panels when lit.
Thank you, annoying fairy. You're not even Batilla. Batilla is best fairy. Well, that was...
No!
Oh, you've gotta be fucking kidding me. What happened to my respawn time? Like, if I get injured, I get a certain amount of time that I am supposed to be free. This game does not understand. Second time I've fallen for that. Yeah, suck it. Suck on that. Just suck it. Nice and long. Go ahead. Try and get me. I'm going to die from getting stuck in a wall more often. Okay, it took me to another area just so that it could tell me I was done. Good job, guys. Good job. That was...
Yeah,
was
not
fantastic.
Bad.
Oh, mystical Navi, lead me. I swear if that's Froggy.
Whoa, what's this?
Whoa, what's this?
A mural.
A mural. Are these the stone tablets of which... Cut. to white. Theatrical loading screen. Everything's on fire!
What's this place?
What's this place?
Where am I?
This is really weird. Well, you're in a place that's on fire, Sonic. That's about all you need to know. This is what's gonna happen to you, your family, everyone you love, everyone you ever held dear. They're gonna die in a little red screen that shows that the world is just... This is what happens if you marry Amy Rose. All the Chow are dead.
Why did this have to happen? It's terrible. I must stop this now.
Yeah, that's great walking in. Okay, that didn't answer any questions. Oh yeah, crotch shot.
What was that all about?
What was that all about?
I don't think I'm dreaming here. Hmm? Eggman!
Yeah, that's Eggman.
What's he doing here? Oh, never mind. This time I'll get him good.
Oh, I can see the beginning of, Nipple City. Robotnik Land. There's a Metal Sonic. There's, the real Metal Sonic. There's the next floor that I somehow fell down into. Simple little puzzle. Oh, final egg. Okay, we're in another action stage.
Hey, let go!
Okay, go to the center of the stage. Doesn't seem like a bear. Oh, Jesus. I'm not sure I like this game. Now the camera is way too close on my face. I have no idea. Oh yeah, I'm not the only one who's electric here. Yeah, bitch. Oh no. You didn't just get rid of my electric shield, did you? That was magnetic. Throw me a frickin' bone here. Man, my commentary is kinda bland. It sucks. I'm over here now, that's cool. Okay. I'm doing that. Doing this thing. Jumping on platforms, just like the old school Mega Man, you know. Because, Sonic loves Mega Man. Okay. Well, I landed safely at the bottom, but you know what? Sega can't have that. Good thing I got that extra one up. Oh, what do you know? I get another life there. Great. Fantastic. If I didn't know that, I wouldn't have risked my life for the other one! Okay. Switch in the middle controls everything. There's one switch to rule them all. Yeah! Sonic riding an elevator. That's what he does best. Okay. I have no idea what to do. Oh!
It's gonna be fucking...
Really? Really, Sega? Really? Really, Sega?
Really? Really, Sega? Why? Why would you do this to me?
Final phase. Level 2,
this isn't evil, my final. Okay, that didn't work. Okay, no fooling around this time. I'm gonna actually go out and kick ass and take names. Not waste your time any more than I already have. Come to me, little animals. Oh! I shall feed you to my chow. The chow garden of which I never see or use. Here goes Sonic down the elevator. The technology of the future. Oh, I missed it. That's why.
Yay!
This is gonna be the most annoying elevator ever. It's just a spider climber.
Emergency! Oh, there's an emergency!
Emergency! Emergency! Dispose of any intruder!
Oh, hey, look at there!
Dispose of any intruder!
Okay. No problem, I just escaped a room full of baddies. Oh, God! Okay, that did not work out like I thought it would. In fact, I don't think that worked like it was supposed to. Or maybe it did. Maybe I'm just retarded. It's probably the second one, but you know. Oh, hey, look! They're telling me where to go! I would have never figured out otherwise. Oh, yay, more magnetic. Man, they're just handing me everything. Because otherwise, this guy's packing a lot of rings. And what would this guy need with rings, honestly? Yeah, Knuckles. Die in hell. Uh-oh.
Yes!
Okay. Apparently, that's the center of the stage. Better not give me a fucking C rank again.
Yeah,
damn it! I am tired of getting a C rank. Like, really. Please. Okay, let's see where he's going now. Uh-oh.
Well, if it isn't my pal Sonic, I'm surprised you made it this far.
That has to be the worst graphic I have ever seen of Robotnik. That wasn't even polished. That was just...
Hold it right there, Eggman!
Okay, there's just conveniently a rocket. Egg Viper. What is it with snakes in this game? Why can't it be like a bunny? Why can't we have an egg bunny?
Get a load of this!
No!
Okay.
Get a load of-
That's cool, Sega. Just let me die like that. That's cool. That's a good thing to do.
Get a load of this! Get a load of this! Get a load of this!
Oh, now you throw.
Get a load of this! Get a load of this! Get a load of this!
See if you can make it through here, Sonic.
Ah!
Get a load of this! Get a load of this!
Get a load of this!
But I get a load of your mother.
Aha! See if you can make it through here, Sonic.
Made it once before. Never discount me.
Get a load of this,
Dr. Dumbass.
Get a load of this. Get a load of this.
Uh-oh.
It's no use. Give up.
That doesn't look healthy. Yeah, just go ahead.
See if you can make it through here.
Pop your head out one more time, see what happens. Yeah, that happened, you know, again. Now I gotta do it, what, five more times?
Get a load of this!
Oh, holy shuckling fit!
No use.
No?
Give up.
No!
No!
Get on the spinning needle and you can make it to—
Yes, I figured that out. Yes, thank you. God. Boss better not take me forever.
Get a load of this! Get a load of this!
Yeah, go ahead. Get to kill ugly this. Mug out of my Jesus.
Get a load of this. See if you can make it through here, Sonic. Get a load of this! Get a load of this! Get a load of this!
Music's not bad, though.
Aha! See if you can make it through here, Sonic! Get a load of this!
No, no!
Get a load of this!
Can't stand it.
Get a load of this!
Oh no! Here comes the boom! Here comes
it's
the
no
boom!
Use. Give up! See if you can make it through here, Sonic! Get a load of this! Get a load of this! It's no you! No way! I can't believe! All systems, full power!
Uh-oh. That's not good.
It's no use. Give up. He's not gonna get away with this. It's no use. Give up. No way. I can't believe this.
Yes, Negro. Dr. Robotnik.
Watch out! He's up to something!
That is one hell of an explosion.
Hey, I'll play with you some other time!
You know, Sonic the Good Guy just doesn't even bother to go check out if he's alright. It's like, hey, Robotnik died in an explosion! That's cool with me! Now we're suddenly back. I don't— What?
that it? Well, I don't show up. I just... What?
Okay, that's apparently the end of the campaign. Apparently. I mean, I really don't know. Okay. Yeah, we got a beautiful ass shot of Sonic saying things and not really saying anything, and yeah, that's it. We got the heroic pose, and... Yeah, well, I got my achievement, so... Yeah. Well, I guess that's it for, another Let's Play. I'll have to go through some of the other campaigns before we can do, like, the, super ultimate ending that I remember. So, maybe I'll see you.